Hi everyone, welcome back. Can you guess this location in USA? Welcome to Las Vegas, and whatever happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, or maybe I'm going to share everything about it now. Vegas is known for its sunny, dry, hot and humid climate, and we have a beautiful sunny day ahead of us.
So here we are in Las Vegas, and we had a good stay so far thanks to all our friends. And yesterday night was a good party and there was good neon lights. Are you enjoying the Vegas experience?
Urban prana, we love it.
There is no prana. Prana is a different thing.
Urban prana.
So this is how my Vegas travel experience starts. We have booked our hotel in the Vegas strip and we are in the middle of all this action. So we are all set to explore beautiful hotels, casinos and clubs in this trip. Venetian Vegas was my favorite. I really enjoyed this boat ride. It reminded me of my visit to Venice. But there was so much more to see, and I think a lot of revisits are required in this place.
Vegas trip ideally 4 से 5 दिन का बनाना चाहिए. There are so many casinos. Gambling यहाँ पे legalized है, but उससे भी ज़्यादा यहाँ पे बहुत कुछ और भी देखने को है.
One of my absolute favorite was the fountain show at Bellagio overlooking Eiffel at the Paris. Already I really loved the Venetian experience, New York, and various other places.
Vegas itni lively jagah hogi maine socha nahi tha.
There are so many nightclubs to check out. We went to Hakkasan, Omnia, Coyote Ugly and few others. The view from top of the strip with the music was really amazing. So I'm not much of a casino person, but I enjoyed playing blackjack here and also some rounds of roulette. cannot miss the night parties in Vegas. There is so much happening and it's a very beautiful, fun environment. Next day, I was all set to explore the Fremont Street. It was recommended by my cousins. It was really nice. However, I missed the neon lighting which can be seen in the night. But day was also very happening and beautiful. मैं फिर से recommend करूँगी कि आप अपना hotel strip पे लें. It can be a little expensive, but it is worth it. क्योंकि आप वॉक करके सारी प्लेसेस एक्सप्लोर कर सकते हैं एंड इफ यू गेट टायर्ड बसेस आर आल्सो एन ऑप्शन कैब इज देयर एंड इन सम प्लेसेस ट्रैम्स भी आपको मिल जाएंगी. फूड सीन इज आल्सो अमेजिंग. डू चेक आउट बर्गर रेस्टोरेंट फ्रॉम गॉर्डन रामसे हियर. कपल ऑफ मोर अट्रैक्शंस एंड इट वाज टाइम टू से गुड बाय. सो हाउ डिड यू लाइक माय एक्सपीरियंस एट वेगास. Thank you so much for joining me in this exciting trip. I will be back with a new one soon. Goodbye and subscribe to Travel Quartz.